It is also necessary that both our eyes be fixed upon the same point in order that we may see an object clearly. Thus, as an object approaches us from a distance, our eyeballs turn accordingly. This movement is called the convergence of visual axes. This axis